Don't go in there alone! The Dark Lord is waiting for you!
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop!
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno! Where is she? Say something!
They are the memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her?
He must learn to hate what he loved. Only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created.
We'll be right back.
Destroy him. You are a fool to face me alone.
He'll have to kill me this time.
Mine to command. Starkiller could not kill you. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again.
Son. Fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. You are a dead man.
You lie!
Use your hatred. Destroy me. Kill him. Shadow your former self. Destroy him. I will destroy a thousand times.
I will hide.
Experiment. Look around. You are expendable. Now. You will always be a slave. Now.
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Is holding you back.
I'll tell you!
Rise above this. She means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. Rise above this. She means nothing. a dead man, she would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand!
For her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Strike me down. It is.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
I can't revive him. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. I should have stayed here.
You're alive.
We'll send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
I let you live. You tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Prepare for light speed.